guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about Wolf Charles and Jerry Artronics. So here we go, let's see the video. My name and Jerry guys, I had a recurrent accident. After the operation I was recovering for 8 months. A good friend of mine suggests I look for a lawyer. The Chris Law Firm helped me through everything. Alex Horton was helping me out with a loan to be able to survive the hard time. Hello, the medical bills, which the unions or company did in like to pay, and in the end, before the judge came. He made me so much money, I was able to pay off all my debts. Both three house and two apartments, which are helping me with my retirement. I must say, Mr. Horton is only a very good lawyer. He is a life saver. Thank you again and again to the Chris Law Firms, AC, for all the help and what they have given for me. I didn't and I enjoy chaos for the welfare. My family and I would like to thank everyone on the Chris Law Firms for doing a fantastic job with an unfortunate situation. There is no way we could have accomplished and control the obstacles and challenges we face with this case alone. We could not have chosen a better firm for the jobs. Scott and Alex are the best at what they do. We were always informed and aware of all chaos proceedings. So we were never caught off guard. One thing we got always really earned was that they always did us promise and that trust was very important to use. Scott and Alex works for you as until the end, and we are sincerely grateful and thankful for all their hard work, time, and effort. We could not be more pleased with their outcomes. Thank you again to everyone at the Chris Law Firms. Workplace accidents, Spencer Brooks, Scott Chris and the Chris Law Firm are second to none when it comes to the representation of their clients. As a client of Scott's, I can attest to this firsthand. For nearly 3 years, Scott's to trim in his relentless pursuit to assure that marriage will never feel less by the company. Scott works diligently to make sure I receive the proper compensation for my injuries. I would recommend Scott Krios and the Chris Law Firm to anyone who has been injured on the job, and it's a highly skilled team of professionals to repression their best interest from the filters. 15 and 12 million. Lineman strokes by cables. Yeah. A 19-year-old man working as a lineman for a house mooring company was struck in the head with a steel cable while he, among other crew members, attempted to attach a foot anchor to the house stone tubes. She found placing tension on the somewhat deteriorating cable, it recoiled it and hit the man with significant force. Yours, client suffered a traumatic brain injury resulting in cognitive deficiencies. 3.9 million. Maritime injuries. Your client was pulled overboard when his vessel unexpectedly departed, pulling him over the side after becoming entangled in a mooring line. Your maritime lawyers handled the claim and obtained for his various injuries. 2.5 million. Underwater explosion. After an underwater welder sustained a serious brain injury in a work-related accident, while the man was performing his steel cutting duties, an explosion took place. Who both hydrogen and oxygen were produced and became trapped in it, the sulfur molds, creating a strong combustion. The blowback create a shockwave and injure our client immediately, resulting in his traumatic brain injury. What makes maritime accident different? I, Shuriko Shed of Lost Every to Maritime Angels Deaths, do not every to accidents. It occurs on land, sometimes referred to as ultimately lost. They are the same no protects offshore workers, for example. Someone injured while a crew member on a ship files a different lawsuit than someone hurt in a car crash. One of the most significant maritime laws is the Jones Act, a federal law that gave for seamen the right to sue their employers for compensation after being injured at sea. As a sailor or seaman, the Jones Act provides an opportunity for you to obtain compensation when you are hurt. Do I need to hire a lawyer? Simply put, maritime accident victims have a lot to worry about, and representing themselves should not be one of them. We are dedicated to serving in ocean accident victims, and officially pursue compensation so that your client can focus on felonies. Let your maritime attorneys investigate your accident and collect evidence that allows you used to build a strong case on your behalf. If the vessel was used wrongly, we'll find out when employers didn't properly their other maritime workers. Will you cover it? Everything we do at the case law firm will be in pursuit of proving your case and earning the compensation you deserve. It. What is the process to resolve my case? When speaking to you about an offshore accident, we will take the time to explain the process and answer any question you have. This initial consultation is free and confidential. Bring out documentation related to the accident, including a copy of the accident report, picture and videos of the accident site and or your injuries, medical bills, lost income document, and insurance company documents. This information will be critical to your case. Maritime attorneys could create and his team will help you understand the legal concept and walk you through the process to get you the compensation you deserve.